Anthony Hudson, and a warm welcome to tonight's game between the Swans and the Hawks. With me in the box for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Thanks, Hunter. I'm very excited about tonight's match.
Tonight, the Swans and the Hawks. The opening bounce at the Adelaide Oval. Guides it down. Wins possession. Kennedy is the one to take that mark. Moves it by foot. Mark by Evans. 40 metres out. This shot should be elementary from here.
Move it on!
Back in the middle, taps it down, with the ball now. The bounce made it tough for Mainsworth. Taking a nice break. Marksback works the ball up the ground, hands that ball to the opposition. Oh, he marks, the ball stops. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Zaharakis uses it by foot. Finds a target. Elects to kick. And the ball trickles over the boundary. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a great game, Hutto. And we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Wants to keep it moving. Picked up by 19. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Wins the ruck duel. Cunningham for the spearing kick. Off hands. Silvani kicks hurriedly. Great play. Schultz got in a better position. Just gets a hand in. Quickly under the boot. Takes the mark. Loses it now. Smooth there to mop up. Manufactures the handball. Here's Gibbons. An opportunity for a third goal. He acknowledges the crowd. The Swans doing well at the moment.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume play. Won the hit out. Nunes throws the ball away. Gets the handball away. Putting his skills on display. Releases by hand. Practicing some fancy moves. loose ball. He can take off after that handball. Finds his man. Picked up now. Ball picked up. The Verde was taken high in the tackle. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Wants to bend this one through.
Team there.
We resume hostilities. One it down. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. He drives it. Stuck the mids out there.
The Swans haven't been in control. They've given up way too many uncontested marks and are letting the
as it goes out on the full. Kick by Marchbank. Takes a simple kick. Snell it back to number one. He's missed the balls. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it will be coming back. Puts it on the boot. Ball collected. It goes to the line. With the kick. Kappa will be the recipient of the free. 35 metres out. He drives it towards goal. That's right. Kappa couldn't be happier with that goal. The Hawks could kick the last two goals. The Hawks close the gap to six.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Tap down. Dug out the loose ball. A spearing kick. He intercepts the ball well. Looking by hand. Oh, he gets the loose ball.
Big tackle.
Gibbons, Castrini pass. He gets the foot. He sums up the situation. And the loose.
Of course.
With that, he's kicked four goals. Gets some more work.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He did really well there and gets the reward.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Slapped away. He has the ball. A clean pickup. Drummond just gets it onto the boot. He used it as a stopper.
Strong play. Oh, he's got a high.
Looking at the replay, you can see how much hang time he got. Advances now. Ends up turning his ball over. Looks to move it by foot.
Right on.
Manages to get a hand onto the ball. He gains possession.
Fantastic tackle.
He's got the footy in his hands. Go for goal number one. Back in the middle now. Shell tips onto the ball. Ainsworth controls this one. Scoops it up with quick hands. Receives the handball and takes off. Just through the ball. A chance to put one through for his side. Tips it towards half ball. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Puts boot to ball. Gibbons is the mark on contest. Decides to kick. The ball ends up with Schultz. gathers it now. Clear free, just put both hands in the back. Uses it by foot. Right now, under pressure. Keeps the kick low. Selwood gets the return in out of a shot to go. Sinks the slipper into it. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Clown drives it long. Collected by Phillips. Ainsworth getting in on the act. Set the bounce to restart the game. He gets his hands on the footy. Schultz has put it on the boot.
Thank you, Ivan.
One down. What a tackle!
Outstanding pressure.
Missed the target. Handballs to a teammate on the run. He can take off after that handball. The handball hits the target. He gives it away. Searching for a teammate. He gets above the crowd. The umpire pays the free kick. Kicks the ball deep. Kennedy picks up the loose ball. Ball up close to the boundary. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
The loose ball crosses the boundary. Toss back into play. Slapped away. Getting pushed out of the way was Nunes. Wasting a lot of effort there. 19 wants to keep it moving by hand. Stocker just threw it. Decides to go. 19 marks up to test it. Just releases the handball. With a driving kick, bounce space for Anzac. Chose to kick it, finds the spot all by himself. Goes forward with the kick, rebounds the space enough, releases the handball. Francis handballs to no one in particular. Is in his possession. Snelling hacking it out of there, does well to cover the kick. Got boot to ball. Decides to keep it alive, and the ball ends up over the line. Ball tossed back in. Phillips with the hit, hacks it out of there. It's just about to hit quarter time. Had plenty of the ball. Snelling gives it away. Two. Nunes unsure of the next move. Finds this and marks well. Gary, your thoughts on the first quarter?
The Hawks have come to play. They've got themselves in the game and need to push on now.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
One thing the Hawks are really good at is getting the ball inside 50 and then locking it in. They're well on top in that area and it shows on the scoreboard.
Thanks for that, Gaz. siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Back with another centre bounce. Winning it was Schiltz. Has it now. Phillips elects to kick. Marked by Langford. Gets it away. Turned it over. Finds the loose ball. My ball, says the umpire. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment. Hello.
Stabs at the kick. Snelling comes up to get it on the boot. It's a turnover. Much back. Finds possession. Handballs. They can link up now. The ball in the hands of Centerfield. Centerfield throws the ball away. Chips it towards half forward. Goes for the goals. Walks the ball. The Hawks by 3 points. Nunes searching for a teammate. Over the top of the pack. Pumps the ball long. Kennedy. In the centre square. Big thump from Phillips. Snelling collects it. Doing well with the ball. Movement by hand. Williamson gets in the way. Stands still and marks. Goes with the kick. Fogarty dug out the loose ball. Good mark there. Shields kicks it. Nice work from Centerfield. 35 metres out. They could take the lead here. The margin is now under a goal. Reed looking for options now. He's got the football now. Ainsworth sends one up towards the wing. Selwood, one out in the square. Mosquito, quick hands. There's a man running for him. A chance to bring on the attack now. Moves the ball out of defence. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Just releases the ball. Calls. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
It'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Phillips thumped it clear. Takes possession. Penetrating handball. At full stride, receives the handball. Snelling wants to take the ball.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. Some great ball. It really hurts the Hawks when you aren't able to convert chances in front of goal, regardless of if you are winning or losing. Coaches hate missed shots.
Silvani just swats it away. Applies a ball. Hit the man hard. A solid mark from Gibbons. 50 metres from home. Centre bounce. Silvani got a fist to it. Cleanly picked up. Picked off the deck. Mosquito clinks up with a chance to run. Gives a don't argue. He just throws that. Goes by foot. He takes the mark. He flicks it over. Clumsy tackle. Results in a free kick. The kick from 19. Doing well to intercept that kick. Gained some territory. Nunes with an easy man. A low stabbing kick. He gets his hands on the footy. Langford scoops it up. Puts the foot down. Slick with the hands. Just gets the kick away. Roberto won himself a free. Lining up for goal. 20 metres out. Players defend this one with the banana. He slams it to the end. His teammates rush over. They close the difference.
He did really well there and gets the reward. That's a really good team game. The Hawks are on top but are losing the contested possession count. It's one area of their game that needs some work.
About to resume hostilities. Swats it. He wins possession. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Phillips puts it into space. Has it now, and now goes. Plays on quickly. Mops up the loose ball. Keeps it moving. Francis gets on the end of that handball. Francis punches the kick. Takes a strong goal. So Marcus puts the handball out in front. Has a runner alongside him. And the mark will be paid.
Great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Hawks are doing a good job at getting the ball forward. They lead the inside 50s and they're creating plenty.
Umpire ready to resume play. Clears the contest. Did well to control the ball. The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Langford opts to play on. Sirk Thatcher gathers it now. Slams it on the boot. Takes the mark all by himself. That was a sloppy handball. He flicks it over. He gains possession. He's got the footy in his hands. Mosquito receives the ball. Just gave it away. Williamson on the ball. He has the ball. Takes that one strong. Looks up with the kick. Marking in space for Schultz. Moves the ball by foot. Collects the loose ball. Cunningham unable to hold on. Riley has the ball. Taken by Delwood. Is in his possession. Racking up possessions now. Didn't get well enough. Well collected. Gathered by Goeys. Impressive with the step. Gives the old, don't argue. Dishes it off. He drives it. A strong mark in the pack from Dirk Thatcher. Sweeping handball. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Nice. Riley charges with intent. Puts on a big hit. Great tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
With a driving kick. Ends up marking. Schultz kicks horribly. A good mark under the circumstances. Moves the ball by foot. Takes it down. Testing shot outside 50. It's on again as the Swans take back the lead.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
The game is back underway. Shield taps it forward. One collects the loose ball. With the ball now. He's got the football now. A strong tackle. He takes the shot. The Swans by 5 points. Ready to bring it back into play. Finds himself in space and marks. Did well not to confuse himself. Dug it out. Well taken, a ground ball. Took that size between the big sticks. Centrefield getting the crowd involved. The Swans' lead is now 11. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. Gary, does anything stand out in the stats?
The Hawks aren't getting their hands to the ball in the contest. The modern game is all about winning the hard ball, and they're not doing that today.
Thank you, Gaz. It's half time, and we'll be back soon for the second half. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. The tackle is laid.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Trying to avoid everything out there. Uses it now. The ball spills from the tackle. Picks up the loose ball. Phillips uses his pace. Drummond rushes with the kick. Looks up with the kick. The mark has been taken.
The Swans count the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Great mark! Silvani moves it now. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Lovely to have the shot from outside 50. Looking to kick goal on the two. The Swans. Easily takes the ball. Goes by hand. Pushes off the tackle. Does well to get it out. Locks the handball. He spears the ball. Goes for a run. Goes the long option. Good mark. He wants to send it away.
The Swans draw only 2 marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
19 releases the ball. Ainsworth going for number one. Ainsworth almost missed the boot with that kick. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Works it from the back half. The ball's passed to Verde. Seen plenty of it. Going for goal number one.
The Swans have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still
keeping it low. Gets into some space to mark this. Kicks it out of defence. Terrific mark. Owie puts it on the foot. Takes a nice mark. Silvani drives the kick. Finding the ball with ease. Elects to kick. A big contested point. 50 metres from home. Bowley lining up now on a 45-degree angle. A chance to put a second goal on the board. The Swans with a two-goal lead. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. He's a long way from home. It might happen here. Got the hands free. Cutting there, just through. Handballs to no one in particular. Found a way to keep balance. Links with hands. Has it now. Slick with the hands. With the ball now. Going for goal. Underway. Silvani thrashes it. Kennedy clean from the half volley. Moves it by foot. It's marked by Bogarty. 45 metres out. Done. Going for goal number two. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Moved on by Reed. Intercepted. Kennedy going for number one.
He's enjoying every second of it.
In. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Schill twirls it away. Slick with the hands. Hits the target by hand. Finding the loose ball was Aharakis. Fantastic chase and tackle. Opportunity once again for the Swans to put one through. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. He likes his chances from here. Gets into a good position to take. 10 metres out. The trap goes straight between the backs. Sets his face. This kick stretches the leg.
Right for the ball that was already in that.
Back in the middle to resume play. Hammers it. Wins the race to the ball.
Thank you, guys.
We'll get a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, guys?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Takes them on. Sinks the slipper in. The boundary line wins. Ball back into play. Thump clear. Difficult ball control. Langford is an absolute ball maker. Handballs. Going for distance with the kick. An easy grab for Bogarty. Spears the ball. Nice back under pressure. Free kick. The Swans fans would love to see this one sail through. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Should be relatively straightforward from here. Ready to resume play. Punches it clear. He has the ball. Links with hands. Gibbons leading the ranking points on the ground.
He's having a fantastic game.
Well picked up. Gets it away. Marks all the mark. Goes by hand to Kirk Thatcher. Finds his man. Langford decides to go. Resume play. Thumps it clear. Zaharakis puts on the tackle.
A great defensive effort.
They can create from this. Going for goal number two. We're back in motion.
The Swans are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
Manufactures the handball. Opportunity for Snell. Wants to move it quickly. Chose to kick it. The contest, no match for him.
Good call.
The mark has been taken. The long team coming kick. Doing well. Let me sit back to him. Plummer kicks it out of the back half. Nice hands. Drummond goes with the kick. Marks it across the face. Doing well was Averna. He wins possession. The loose ball scooped up. Mosquito will be the recipient of that. Chance here to convert for the Hawks. Plays on now. Ainsworth takes the mark uncontested. Wants to keep it moving. He's got the football now. Dishes it off. The loose ball picked up. Scoops up the ball. Got the hands free. Williamson wins the foot race. Shields picks up the loose ball.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Handball finds Givens. Picked up by Stocker. The loose ball picked up is in his possession with quick hands. Riley runs. As we go to the final change, the scores are the Swans 78, the Hawks 54. A big final term coming up.
The Swans believe they can win this game. It's time to show.
Touchdown. Givens can... Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Shields thumps it clear. Drummond gets a quick kick away. Gets around the imaginary opponent.
Right.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Punched away. Silvani grabbed it clean. Movement by hand. Charges with intent. Uses the bump. March back. Free kick. Looks to move it by foot. Finding the loose ball was Drummond. Takes the chance. He emerges the crowd. That's two in a row for the Swans.
He did really well. The Hawks could be winning enough of the ball to hit the scoreboard. If they're better with their efficiency, they can turn this around.
Shields goes by hand. Puts boot to ball. Picked up under pressure. Silvani having an impact again. Couldn't keep it alive. It's out of play. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really lucky these players took the contest to the next level.
Strong man in the contest. 45 metres out.
If they just maintain position and hold on to the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
Stands tall and marks. Drummond will kick from beyond. 50. Bit of an angle for this kick. Looking to kick goal number two. It up. Phillips gets right in his face.
Showing some really good pressure.
Just got it. Kick by Delwood. Gets the loose ball. Petrescu Seaton collects the loose ball. Linking by hand. Shields it easy. Goes by foot.
Swans can believe that there are plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they stay on top.
Over the top of the pack. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping they can put this one through the big sticks.
Move it on.
A chance to put a second goal on the board. That's second to Swans. We resume hostilities. Silvani slaps it away. Slams it onto the boot. Narrowly avoids the tackle. Finding the ball was Nogany. Right down. The handball hits the target. Decides to kick. One earns a free kick. Works it across the ground. Takes a strong mark. Releases by hand. Gets a handball away. Goes by hand. He gains possession. He heads for home. And he has the Hawks looking to bring it back into play. Decides to play on. Releases the handball. Cutler kicks it out. And the ball will be coming back. Goes with the kick. Finds a bit of room to make. Slams it on the boot. The loose ball scooped up. Receives the handball and takes off. This game is slowly slipping away. The Hawks now in the trail by 36.
The Swans have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.